guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aakanksha and my channel is about fashion, beauty and lifestyle. Today's video is going to be a little different. I've not done that kind of video ever on my channel yet. I'm planning to do it because I'm going to dress like two of my favorite YouTubers. There were like a lot of YouTubers I really love and I get inspired by their looks because I'm so much into fashion. But then I selected two because I thought I had few things related to their, you know, looks in my wardrobe, very basic. So I thought just go ahead and do their looks. So that's what I'm going to do. And I have selected Sejal, Kumar and Komal Pandey. Komal Pandey's style is really like one of, style that I really love. She's so classy, she's so chic and her style make her look like she's a diva. And Sejal Kumar is really my favorite. She inspires me so much and she looks good in every cloth. Like she knows how to, you know, pull it off and whatever she wears, she looks really damn hot. So that's what I thought, I'll try that. If you don't like it, let me know. I will not, you know, feel bad because I'm going to do it for the first time and I'm just trying to, you know, match up to the level. And let's move on to that section. So guys, right here, I just tried to copy this look, which is a floral maxi dress with a denim jacket. I took a light denim jacket and a sling bag. I had a black sling bag, so I just carried that with ankle length boots. So that is what I, copied Sejal's look. So I tried to, just keep it as near as Sejal's look. So this is Komal Pandey's look, this picture I got from the Instagram, and I really loved the look, so I just kept it simple and tried to keep it near as her look. So I grabbed a white shirt from my wardrobe, a black belt, light colored jeans, a black choker and a long chain, silver chain. So that is what I tried to do, and this is how it looks. So I hope you enjoyed this, and if yes, do subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!